Kristen.
Guys, how can you be so sure?
When you're old and on your deathbed, whose naked body do you want to be picturing?
Wouldn't I be thinking about my kids and grandkids and stuff?
No, that's a myth.
This is my last chance for an American high school boyfriend.
Good morning, Ben.
Good morning, Paxton.
That's why I have to figure out my boy situation stat.
What's the alternative? You just date two guys until you move to India?
So you're saying I should just have two boyfriends?
Definitely not.
Oh my God. I have two boyfriends.
I'm on a whole nother level.
Ben gets my super brainy side. Paxton gets my mega horny side.
You kissing? Your father's ashes have barely begun to drift out to sea.
I just got overcome with emotion.
What are you gonna do at my funeral? Just have sex on top of my grave? I pray it's a closed casket.
Pay attention, eyes on me. Pay attention, eyes on me. Pay attention, watch and see. Did I mention I like
everybody, we have a new student.
What's up, I'm Anissa.
Another Indian girl who's prettier, cooler.
Davey, you're holding that pin like a knife again.
I'm really Davey this one up.
Do you think I'm crazy?
You never take no for an answer. You never let anyone get in the way of what you want.
So, pay attention.
I'm a changed woman. I'm as chill as a Slurpee, bro.
Pay attention, watch and see. Did I mention I like pay attention?
My mom doesn't tell me how to live my life. Megan Thee Stallion does.
Amen, bitch.